How about a Surf City vacation this year? Santa Cruz is the ultimate surf city because along with the iconic surfing and beaches, Santa Cruz County offers award-winning wine country and majestic redwood groves, minutes apart. Let's prove it. First stop, Henry Cal Redwood State Park, one of 14 state parks in Santa Cruz County.
Some of the tallest trees in the world are right here.
One of Daniel Williford's jobs is to get visitors excited about these majestic trees, a job that's pretty easy most of the time.
The reactions I see on people's faces when they first step in here is one of awe and magnificence and almost speechless to begin with. They can't even grasp what they're seeing. You hear about the redwoods, you read about them, but there's no substitute for coming to them, smelling this redwood air, touching their bark, and just looking up at the grandeur of this place. People are enriched when they leave here. The 14 state parks in Santa Cruz County give every opportunity for outdoor recreation. You can be deep dark in a redwood forest, and later on that day, maybe within a half hour, 45 minute drive, you can be walking along the shoreline of one of our great state beaches.
We'll be there in just a moment, but first it's on to wine country. Specifically, the Coralitos Wine Trail in South Santa Cruz County.
And the vine right here.
Yeah.
Marguerite Nicholson's family is exemplary of the friendly, homegrown wine industry that dots the local landscape.
Wine tasting in the Santa Cruz Mountains offers such a unique and intimate experience for visitors. No matter which winery you go to, it's not unusual to be one-on-one with the winemaker and the winery owners. It's not unusual to see them pouring in their wine tasting rooms on the weekends. And what this does is it allows our guests to have that personal experience, to see what we do, to feel the passion. And not only is it a pleasant surprise to wine taste in the mountains and see our beautiful mountains, but it's a pleasant surprise to also find world-class wines.
As far as potential for a viticultural area, this is one of the top three Pinot growing areas in California.
Pinot Noir?
Each vintner will be sharing with you their personal creative effort, their take on their environment. And they're often very excited to do that.
You can taste up in the mountains. You can drive very easily to the coast and have a sunset walk on the beach. Wine tasting does not get much better than that.
And now that Surf City beach vacation. And the best place to start? A surfing lesson at beautiful Cowles Beach, right next to the wharf and boardwalk.
You paddle with your shoulders slightly up.
Club Ed's Ed Guzman has taught thousands of folks to surf since training soldiers to do it in his army days. And this boot camp in the sand is a whole lot more fun than those other kind.
What makes Santa Cruz a surf city is this is where it began. And for a lot of people, this is where it gets to end because they end up staying here and never wanting to leave. We have everything from the biggest, most powerful waves to, like here at Cal Beach, we have the gentlest, trickly, puffball, mushy waves that are perfect for beginning. Everybody from all walks of life, any shape and size person you could imagine, you're gonna see out at Cal's. You know, what happens is the ocean has healing qualities. You know, you touch the ocean, you get in there, even smell the ocean, and you feel better as you're walking away. But when you get to immerse yourself in an activity that goes into the ocean, you just feel different. So you get out on a board, you paddle, you sit, you watch the birds fly over, a seal pop up by you, an otter with its pup. It's amazing.
The woods, the wine, and the waves, all part of a great vacation in Santa Cruz County. See you soon.